Okay, so if you've seen a lot of those low content books and you were curious about how that was going to work, it's great. I think it's wonderful, but I had this small hiccup and I think that this problem other people are going to have. And when I did searches on YouTube, I wasn't able to find it directly what my issue was. So basically, when you sign into your KDP, and this is, I'm already signed in the Kindle Direct Publishing. And you come down here and you're going to fill out, this is very important. Okay, of course, you can get them to sign you a free KDP. Yep, I always select that. You can put the date here, today's date. And then you're always going to select the black and white interior with white paper, at least for beginning. Just okay, go with me here. Then you're going to select your trim size. And for me, it was a 6x9. Now, on the bleed settings, it needs to be bleed PDF only. And if you do not do this, you're going to have issues if you're using the book fold, which I was, and then matte. Okay. So now I'm going to go into book fold and show you book bold. I love to say book bold, but it's book bold, bold. Book bold, book bold. Okay, so when you're in here and you're gonna select the interior right here, and you're gonna put bleed. This has to match what you've selected in the KDP. If you don't, then when you go through the whole process of uploading the cover and the inside, and then you go to hit preview, it's going to give you an error and it's going to tell you that your cover size is this and it needs to be this. I had this problem all day. So, yesterday, this is the fix. You have to select your paper size to match. I'm doing 6x9 bleed. And then you're going to pick your paper. And I want you to notice this also. You see that I just selected 6x9, right? So as soon as I change to, let's say I'm going to choose this one. Well, look what happened. This changed. The bleed stayed the same, but the size did not change. It changed because I selected 6x9. You have to do this every time. Make sure that this matches up. And then you can hit download. So this is just an example because you're going to come across it. And I'll be happy to help you if you send me a message because I did send a message to Book Bolt because I was having such an issue with it. And they sent me their instructions. But my problem was one, that this kept changing, and two, I didn't really understand the difference between bleed and no bleed. But the selecting the bleed works if you select it in both. So this was just a little helpful trick and tip. I know it's not perfect. I don't normally do these, but if anybody else is out there and they're struggling and they just needing to know why it wasn't converting over, try that. Thank you and have a great day. Bye.